one thing that did happen to me is, like, where I'm from, my daddy raised me. He's like, you get your butt kicked, you heal up, and you go back after the guy who whipped you until you whip him, and it's over. And that was the one thing that was really getting on to me, is that I felt that I had been beaten. And I did everything I could, surgeries and everything, to put myself back together to go back over. The lesson that I've learned and that runs, you know, is predominant in SEAL teams is our never quit attitude. It's not that we're better than everybody else, you know what I mean? It's just you have to basically kill us before we stop getting up and coming after you. That's the way it is. My whole life growing up as a kid, everyone always told me that I could never, and they were like, you'll never be a Navy SEAL. You know, until I graduated, it's like, you won't make it, you won't ever make it. And the one thing I think about most is, like, nobody knows me. Nobody knows you. No, they don't know anything about you. You know, they see the outside, what they see with their eyes or anything, but on the inside is totally different. No one can stop you from doing anything, ever. If you tell yourself you can do anything, and no matter how many times you get hit, and no matter how many times you go down, I mean, even if you're shaken up, you shake it off, you get back up, and you come at it with everything you got, eventually you're going to pass it, or you're going to be dead. If you're dead, what's the big deal anyways, right? So that was the one lesson I learned really well in my career, was the fact that no matter how hard I got hit, just as long as I kept getting back up and going at it, that eventually I would pass what was thrown at me.
And when chips are down, when that guy is pushed against the wall, when he has to go for 6 days straight, he has to perform without food or water, he has to go 14 days in the field in Arctic temperatures, he will not quit. He will not drop the ball when people want him to fucking show up. Okay? I was told by everybody I was too small, I was too scrawny, I wasn't big enough, there was no way I could do it. A guy bet $100,000 that I wouldn't make it. Can't find the guy, but he bet $100,000 I wouldn't make it. Everybody thought I couldn't do it.
Bartek, what is your profession?
It said a man can only be beaten two ways. If he gives up or he dies. A man can only be beaten in two ways. If he gives up or he dies. As long as I had a single pulse in my body, I was still alive. I had a chance. I wouldn't quit. My teammates could count on me like that. I could count on me like that.
Integrity. In my opinion, this is one of the most significant missions out of all of them. You have to wake up every day and know that you're living a righteous life. You're living with confidence. You're living the right way. Every single one of you understand the difference between right and wrong, period.